day we are surrounded by so many sounds, and this could be a starting point for them to sort of be aware of all the sounds around them, and that a bridge, even a bridge, can make music.